how you've adjusted to that.
Yeah, I haven't spoken to him since I took the job. So. No, it's everybody. People ask me that a lot. Just about, is there one piece of advice? There's not one piece of advice. There's so many things on a daily basis. So many little things. Just that, as a coach, you don't deal with when you're at a smaller school and a smaller basketball program to where you're at now. So I talk to him several times a day about the littlest of things. So I'm lucky to have him. Very fortunate.